Hi, this is Amjad, your friendly screencaster. In this video, I will teach you how to stop your Mac from sleeping. On this channel, I do app reviews and how-to videos just like this one. If you're new here, consider subscribing. You will find all the links down in the description that I talked about in this video. Before I get started, please let me know if there's any topic or app that I should cover on my channel. Please let me know down in the comment section. Let's get started. How to stop Mac from sleeping? Well, amphetamine is here to help. If you were using caffeine for Mac to prevent your computer from sleeping, then you know it was pretty outdated. Use amphetamine, it's caffeine alternative for Mac. It will keep your Mac from sleeping. Amphetamine is a little app that lives in your menu bar. With amphetamine, you can easily override your energy saver settings and keep your Mac awake. The best part is it's completely free. Amphetamine is 100% free, no ads and no in-app purchases. So there's no reason for not getting this app. It's my must-have Mac app. Before amphetamine, I was using caffeine for Mac. It was a great app. It never got updated for the Retina display and the icon was blurry. So amphetamine is the modern version of caffeine, but it has a lot of features. Amphetamine lives in the menu bar and has one menu operation. Amphetamine supports Retina displays and dark mode. You can customize the app icon and there are several built-in. How it works? After you launch amphetamine, you need to activate by clicking on the menu icon. If you do not activate amphetamine, your Mac will sleep normally as per your energy saver setting. You can do indefinitely, meaning your Mac will never go to sleep unless you close your Mac lid. You can set minutes, hour, custom amount of time, or while running a specific app. This app has so many other features. Just to highlight few, you can keep your Mac and optionally its displays and drives awake. Schedule activations and deactivation for a specific time of the day. Activate when connected to a specific Wi-Fi networks. Auto deactivate when your Mac battery drops to a certain threshold. Auto activate when you connect your Mac's power adapter, and there are tons of other features. And this concludes my how-to video. Go and get amphetamine for your Mac right now. If you have any question regarding amphetamine, please ask me in the comment section down below. I will answer them as soon as possible. If you like this video, please subscribe.